Jinx the duos, it's on squad right now.
Oh, jeez. Whoops.
Yeah, that got ugly pretty quick.
Put it down two guys and we would have like, alright, good job. Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah. I'm cool with landing wherever you want to.
Well, click on the right screen first. And the right in between are two usual. Go classy and get started.
Hi.
Good morning, Spiggles. Right in that tree, huh?
Yeah, right in that tree.
We gotta try and climb it. Get out of here. Fucking tire really fucked me there. Sent me flying.
That might I didn't mean to do that, whatever I just did.
Like they're the other end there.
Guy on that court, the far court.
Alright,
fuck, pick this.
Where's this goddamn court? Oh, man. Except
he's. He's right in front of us.
In the court?
Yeah, right here.
Oh, I missed.
He down me, you can see. Yeah, they're both there.
Whoa. Trying to isolate the fight. I kept getting fucked by those tires, and everybody's got porta bunkers now.
He literally just threw two of them.
And the other guy we were fighting too, in the house, threw one down. Got bonked by those tires too.
Tires are a little OP.
Yeah, I never picked those up. Just go right away. There won't be anyone but bots, probably. Yeah, one real. Just missing pump shots. First game.
This is weird.
Seen this new pistol.
Another one. Jesus, three med kits up here.
I'm ready. Oh god, I'm ready to go.
I got a flowberry if you wanna.
You wanna go to the right?
I smack the jump pad, go to the right. Team.
I see a vendor. with that first one. I think they went down below. Maybe not. Oh my god. I didn't even mean. I tried to pick the thing up. Bro, I was trying to pick up the fucking grenade and open the fucking door.
I tried to close the door and it started to raise you.
It happened to be the Ox the other day. I was trying to grab some fucking loot around him when he was down and it kept rezzing. I was like, I'm sorry, Ox. I picked him up and threw him away. This isn't like the heat of the moment, heat of the gunfight. Oh my god, bro. Saw a door close. I didn't think they'd fucking be in there. It's just unreal how people play.
Yeah, dude.
What?
Just immediately turtle up.
I thought they went down, maybe. Not just... I hate how it works. Only because I'm trying to, you know... Fuck's sake, man. Ugh. Shit is so dumb.
Mm-hmm.
They definitely didn't need to grapple in there either, but thought they might be on the stairs waiting.
All good.
Ugh. Holy fuck, man.
This game is rarely, very rarely often is it about skill.
That's just happening so much, though. Just ultra camping. There needs to be better movement items. God damn it, man. All because I'm trying to fucking pick up a goddamn item and I open a door instead.
They're both in there just holding each other's peters. Like last night, we had a game where we did everything right, but we still got fourth partied. Like we killed a team, killed another team, and then finally the fourth team comes in and just cleans us up.
Yeah.
Very rarely is this game about skill. Dude's pretty low. He's landing a house. I'll try to land blue quartz and then rotate to the house, the smaller house on the left. I hit for a white. I'm on a pinch.
There's a guy in that house, I believe. that's fucking ridiculous, man. I just picked up my weapon. I'm already getting shot in the back with the fucking auto shotgun.
Yeah. I had an SMG. I shot him.
Couldn't do anything. He had 3 shots in me before my fucking gun could shoot.
Jeez, that took all my health, man.
Another guy here.
They're a real team. I'll pop in one more bandy and then I'll push with you. Right here in front of the, he's in the red courtyard.
Alright. I wouldn't mind getting some shields first.
I'm just keeping an eye on them. They're still at the red courtyard. They're going toward the reboot van. Just broke his shield. He's in a porta bunker.
Some guy near me over there. Yeah, right in front of me here.
Yeah. 36. Bunkers.
He EMP'd. Like, I EMP'd him.
Dang, he shot me away.
Oh, they're both camped out in there, huh?
Yeah.
This guy's white on you.
I lit both of them up.
Bro!
Jesus Christ. 24 health, dude.
The camping, man. It's...
I was laying it like one of those areas where you can buy an NPC or something.
Nah, man, I gotta keep landing. I gotta have a good start.
Oh, you want a good start? Alright. I mean, I don't really.
I can't. This is pissing me off. Sometimes you just gotta reposition to it. That's what I tried to do. Then they both focused you, so I have to come in. Like, I don't know. first game I won't have a cat. Fucking sick.
Ritzy?
Yeah. Like, if people got bunkers, just gotta back off. We just don't even play it.
Disengage.
They just, there's no point. Three games in a row now, getting... I'm literally gonna punch this fucking table as hard as I fucking can.
There's a lot of teams here. I'm gonna land. Where you landed?
Dude, I think right here.
Okay, I'm here with you.
The beach. A real person. How is he not fucking dead, man? He's one bullet, man. How the fuck are you not fucking dead? How the fuck? I missed one shot? I must have missed one. I didn't even know this fucking guy had a weapon. He lands with me, and the only weapon I see is the one I fucking grab. I haven't got a kill yet tonight in like fucking 7 games.
Really?
Yeah.
Fucking assholes, man. Who the fuck lands there?
Yep, first game died of two guys bunkered up in the courts. Second game, the fucking door opened accidentally. Fuck happens third game.
No, you can't.
Courts just
you got that
again.
Yeah.
Just where I went to open a chest, got shot in the back. And then whatever the fuck last game. Just guy white health. Just fucking invincible, apparently. My auto shotty does nothing, and I'm dead instantly.
Hey, I don't know where you got the weapon from. Alright. You pick, where we go?
I'm not... And then the last game, fucking... Like... I'm barrel stuffing this guy, and it's... It's not hitting.
Are augments, like, were augments overpowered when they were in previous seasons?
There was maybe, like, one? Maybe two max that were like, alright, this is, like, worth spending at least 500 plus gold to re-roll, because you could re-roll your augments that you got for 100.
Yeah.
There's, like, one or two that were worth. Sorry, just let me... Mochi, oh my god, bro.
Okay. I'm fighting a guy.
Most of them were, like, there's a lot of trash. Lots of trash. I was just like, okay, I guess that would be, like, nice to have, but, like... There's one that was like on the go bag. So every time you opened a chest or even an ammo box, you had a chance to get a healing item called a chug splash, a shockwave grenade, or another thing. And it was just really, really guy Goku is coming towards us. Where my grenades are being thrown. There you go. Perfect. How to recroll. Another one zipped on.
Yeah, he bounced over to him. He's behind a tree out here.
Yeah, I think sort of. Oh, I see. What, a 50 shield hit?
Got him?
Yeah, fucking sniped him right in the fucking head. That was actually nice.
Nice job.
Hi, Mochi.
I think there was somebody who shot over here by the courts.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Very good.
Be right back to you, I mean. Not, I'm not leaving. They got the hat. Nice, dude.
Yeah,
nice.
Yeah.
Amygda Llama. Oh, that's a good thing. Munchie. Okay. I don't know if she's getting attacked. I just want to play Fortnite, man. Deal with cat drama. Let's go kill this kid born in 1996.
Popping a shield, and I'll be over there. I got movement, so.
Yep. I'm gonna grab movement in just a second. One shot.
Yeah, I don't. My gun wasn't reloaded. I'm sorry.
I should have killed him. I ADS instead of just hit fired. I just should have hit fired. Thank you, bro.
I thought I had a.
I feel like I'm warmed up now.
I thought I had a frenzy, but I didn't hear.
Stay close for a sec. Pop you up.
He's got movement.
He got some, way better. What's this? Oh my goodness.
Dang, this dude had a gold ambush. I wish you let off with that as opposed to the.
Oh, that's an Enforcer AR. I thought it was a freaking sniper, dude. And it's an Enforcer AR with the scope on it? No, thank you.
Yeah, it's awful, man.
Bro. That was the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. I'm gonna go.
I can't get Elvis to not play with that.
The Enforcer AR?
He picks it up. I'm like, dude, it's so bad, man.
No, man, I like
and he'll it. He'll just continue to play with it. I'm like, dude, I'm gonna shoot you.
I'm gonna shoot you in real life. Just kidding, YouTube. Freaking, that's what I feel like playing with the boys sometimes. Just trying to, more so in Warzone back in the day, like, dude, this is way better. Like, yeah, but I like this. All right, yeah, no. Always use what you like, that's fine. Or like, you know, this movement technique is better. You'll get there faster.
Oh, there's a team right here in front of us. Oh my gosh, at this train station. Yeah, in that building.
Alright. I wanted to bounce off, that's what I wanted to do. Peter on top. Peter's me. I'm reloading, bro.
Yeah, likewise.
I hit one for shield.
Knock, knock, knock. He's super weak.
Oh, he's near me, but I can't fucking
kill him. He went inside this building.
Yeah.
There's another team shape on top of us.
Yeah.
Bruh. They were on the train, man.
Oh my god.
It was just, wow,
I knew he
dude.
Was weak. I didn't want that.
Yeah.
That's so. No, two John Wicks out of nowhere. Alright.
On the train.
Bro, at least I got some kills. Alright, let's go.
Yeah. Good job.
Oh. I feel like it's like. Good lord, you know? Peter, like.
Yeah.
Shoot then Peter you kill somebody the back. Like, okay, it works. Yeah. It's just those frenzy autos are either, you know, do or die for me. They're just like, I'm like, this is way too boring because of how easy it is. Or I'm like, this doesn't work as everyone else is. You know what I mean? Like,
no.
I guess those gray ones are just trash all around.
They're so bad.
Oh, frick, dude. Oh, yeah. Holy, dude. God.
I just funny. Wish they would go to a connection best base match making, dude, like any other.
Yeah.
Like, it's any game I play,
I think you and I think have the worst lobbies. We play the
yeah.
yeah. There always just there's never an easy one, bro. Even after we're getting slammed for like 5 or 6 in a row, it's not like, oh, dude, those teams are bots and this team's bots. And I don't know. I guess there's just a lot of people playing, which is cool.
Yeah, it's good.
Hey, Jimbo Garcia. Love the name.
No, we. That wasn't a skill issue there. We just
dude, they
get rolled up by
nowhere.
People trained.
I was like, why is there another set of footsteps? Because you just don't. Yeah. And then I see him open a door and throw a grenade at you and just like run away. I'm like, brother. This is called a third person shooter. And some people don't even want to play the shooter part. I want to go there and slice Peter up with my freaking grapple blade. And then a John Wick lit me up and I just had no idea what was going on. Passwords are like toothbrushes. Don't share them.
I said that one time to my fiance, and the look that I had. I said something about. I was like, I was like, yeah, what'd you do with our toothbrush? And she looked at me with this, like, look of horror. And she was like,
have you been
our toothbrush? Yeah, like she said that.
That's right. That's a good one.
Yeah. He just looked at me like,
oh god, yeah, that'd be...
He questioned everything.
That's a good one, dude. I've been washing with your mouth.
Let's go here and rotate the house and then Hazy Hillside. And...
I like it.
Yeah. My friend played for the first time this season because I've been telling him how good it was, and we just got absolutely steamrolled last night to the very last game.
Did he not get like protected lobbies for his first games?
Well, the first like 8 games we played was with fucking GoFree. No. So we're just getting slammed, dude. Like third party after third party.
So and then he'll get a kill, and then you just get rolled up. Yeah.
Yeah, and he's good at video games.
Yeah. It's like Muck, man. He's just good at everything he plays. I got a horrible landing, and I'm like in the field running in now. I have to open the gate and shit. Not in shit.
That's a real team?
Yeah.
I got that Rio.
Guy over here. Right here. Real. Pretty sure. I hit him for 50.
Another no, wait, there's another dude behind on top of them. God. Nine.
Alright, I'll be right there, bro.
You're good. I'm down. The guy's on the tower house.
Alright. Thank you. That's so lame.
Well, he was just standing still as I'm fighting the other dudes.
Oh, you got you, dude. Fuck right off.
Yeah.
Okay, see if there's a vehicle here to dip set with. I've got your shit. No need to fight. There's none.
There's a reboot van right at the map. Jesus!
I was just about to fucking shockwave, dude. Just about to fucking shockwave.
This game just doesn't want us to have fun tonight.
I should have just used the SMG there. Would have been better than that fucking Enforcer. I just don't like having to fucking min-max every fucking second of playing a game, man, in pubs, bro. Fuck off. Like, if my land is bad like that, and it was, man, then we're just utterly... It's chalked? Like, fuck. This isn't, like, fucking FNCS semifinals, bro.
Right.
Fuck, it's pubs. It's not even ranked. Fair enough, though. Like, god damn. Went out in the open again? I don't know. Don't play it perfectly, you're screwed. You don't have an auto shotty. I know we haven't like lasted super long, but I still haven't found that pistol either. I know it only comes, and last time it did too, it only comes blue. So maybe that has... I found multiple other pistols. Can't even find it in the pregame here. I've been looking for it too.
I thought it was. I picked up one.
It's not
bad. The longer you hold it, the more bullets it locks.
Yeah, it's up to 4, and they do 25 damage each body shots or 31 headshots. So you can do. And they shoot, they're hit scan. And you can lock through bushes and stuff, but the range isn't that great.
Good night, man.
Yeah, let's go not classy.
I
Got my kills there. I don't feel like I need to prove myself anymore. Let's try there again. I like the rotation. It's fun. I like taking a berry and hitting that thing. And then getting fucked as soon as I land. I mean,
pretty much what happened. We landed. Two guys turtled up.
It's BRs, yeah. Sometimes you whoop ass, sometimes you get your ass.
The thing is, like, the way we play, though, is...
We just gotta rush into stuff, you know, but that's how it's perfect.
Yeah. Like, I was playing with Elvis, and I was like, what do you want to do? And he's like, I want to play for a win. So we would literally just rotate edges.
Yeah. And, like, you know, I do that, too, especially, like, late game and, like, early mid. I'm like, let's go find somebody, man. I'm bored. But then late game, I'm like, okay, we've done well enough. Let's go for another.
Yeah.
Same in Warzone.
I'd really like a... 11 kill, 11, like a high kill game.
Yeah, 11, 12 kills for me is always much more fun.
And like 3 and win.
Yeah, they're fun. Wins are always nice. But I like killing stuff. Play the game, shoot people, right? You know, nature of VR. I'm in the tower building below them all.
Oh, of course, he has an auto shotty, why wouldn't he have one? He's rezzing his boyfriend. I'm stuck with the lair.
Of course that hurts me more than anything. Dumbass bot doing bot things. Got one grenade and a thing of shotty. There we go.
He knew that you see him. Great job, dude.
Now I'm warmed up. I'm not as over-eager like I waited there.
It's a great shot there.
I thought I got your card already. All right.
No, I was...
Fuck those guys. A teeny bit more things right here, too. All right, I'll save that for you. Fuck those guys! Let's go, dude!
That good stuff, dude.
Just noticed this net is reactive. When I powered up the reboot van, the rim and the backboard lit up for a second. Hey, thanks, Jack! Good luck in your games if you play tonight. Sitting right in front of me, and I just like, she's so cute. She's sleeping, she's peaceful. I don't want to disturb her. She just got to keep her head down. If she moves it, then I can't see what weapons I have. That was also what I was dealing with the first three games, and I didn't want to take my frustration out on my cat, and I wanted to practice some, like, you know, self-restraint, so I didn't get her to move. Because I easily just would be like, get her out. There's two barrels right here if you want to hit them.
These I'm hot, I'm full up.
Alright, I'm gonna take that.
Get one of those pistols.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm gonna... I'll meme with it, even though this other blue pistol I have is way better, probably. I know if you hit, like... 31 times 4. That's a lot of damage.
Yeah, it's 126 or whatever it was.
something
oh.
high.
I have a flow. Alright,
I found a safe. Alright, coming to you.
Yeah, we'll go down.
Oh yeah, that's my title of my stream. Locked in with the lock-on pistol. So I meant to kind of use the fucking thing. I should have bought that skin too. He's actually pretty sick. Hit me. Over there.
Real team right here.
Yeah, I thought I saw something, dude. Yep. Lock on pistol time. Reload's quick. Right here. Oh, 46. Lock on pistol, lowage. Yeah, reloading. Oh, he's sniping way down there, dude.
Hey, I don't have any combat it.
I've got a gray, yeah, nothing worth.
He's shockwave to, over yeah. to the right, left.
Yeah. I'm down to push him. I think they're both in there. I'm gonna kind of see
he's on top of the reboot, man.
Yeah, 75 on that guy, dude.
He's fucking whack, dude, holy shit.
Here. Screw a pot behind you. Sorry. Let me throw it down again. I'll watch over.
They're on top of the crescent of that hill.
That's so lame, popping. Dude. Oh, yeah. There's a shield, the fizz jizz here. No, there's still a guy right here. This guy's so lame. Let me top you up. Where you at? Oh, stop there for a
second. No, right here.
Thank you. 50, 75. He's white, bro. He's white. I don't know if he's white or not, but he's low health. Let's go, dude. Yo, lock on pistol. Kind of fun, bro. Probably ass in squads because you just get shot at by too many people.
Yeah.
Fun and nothing more than solo and duos.
Those guys were bad, man.
They were bad, bro. I probably should have been dead. I was using the crest of the hill as my cover, and the lock-on pistol just kept just hitting the head. It was pretty fucking sick. Oh, he had one, too. What a shitter. Yo, here's all of us. There's literally aimbots for you. Thank you, Squiggles. No one on the train.
We'll go down here and get health.
Yeah. Triggered by the train now.
Hey, I turn around and I'm just like, oh, there it is. God,
where's the John Wicks?
That was like, the dude that was to your left should have absolutely smoked you.
Yeah.
Yes, he didn't get...
He just didn't hit shots. Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. Maybe he had to have seen me. I was walking.
He was shooting at you.
Oh. He must have been using the enforcer.
I just lit him up. I was like, dude, what are you doing?
Yeah, bro. L2 and then R2.
Yeah.
Right click, left
click. Where do you want to go?
I don't care. There's a medallion in front of us of fencing. There's a shield thing, cash over to the right.
Your choice.
Might as well just kind of move in there. Oh, I should grab some of these blueberries. Seems to be center zone, even though it'll probably pull where we landed. Who knows, dude? I don't really want to. I'm just gonna walk over. Oh, the car right
there. There's a vehicle right in front of us. I don't know if they see us or not.
Oh, they see that guy probably. Oh shit! Got me to.
I can't. I gotta
do your thing, bro.
There's a team behind us as well. Fuck.
Alright, I'm coming back to you.
No, you're good, We can just...
We just kind of rat up here somewhere.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get away.
Yep. I see them kind of looking at you and shit.
We're getting shot at from like four directions.
Yeah, this is great. That was the roof, and they're still up there.
I cracked a guy from. Okay, I gotta. Come to you, I'm coming to you.
I'm doing a prank. I got one guy cracked. Block on pistol's great. He sniped.
105.
They're inside, man. He has a crown. No way he's real.
We'll snipe the dude off the zip line!
Let's go, dude. So they still hold up in there, the other team member. Good stuff, holy shit, good shots on that guy.
Trying to watch where you're playing, just to... There's a vehicle here if you want to kind of dip, disengage. Or I'm cool to fight this. I don't
care either, bro. Do you want? We could go to Pink Ping.
We can get in the vehicle to kind of bait him out.
I like that.
Right behind us.
I think pink is the way to go, though. That's so lame and so boring. Oh, now they're gonna, hit the window. Hit another group. I'm sure someone else will probably push them.
So go back to classy?
Up to you. Like the pinky? Yeah, Pablo?
Oh, yeah, Pablo.
That'd be like the wind strap, probably. See, that guy wouldn't hurt. Guys, right here.
Team in his house, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, PJ.
I could do it through the window. I know it was a bot.
I was just amazed. I came through and the guy was dead. I was like, oh my god. Literally set it up.
It was still a really cool shot. There's a medallion team on us, I think.
Yep, I'm grappling in there. Do you have movement or no?
No, but I'm sliding away. They're behind us.
You? Right. Can you get in here?
No.
Oh man.
They're on the fucking house that we were at, dude.
So boring.
Well, they got snipers and they have fucking her stupid AR.
I can't lock onto that guy. So boring, bro. Apparently, there's no way I'm on anything.
That's
guy camping with these just strike the rear, and that's how these fucking guys play.
Yeah, just gonna.
Just taking the car out, POI. I guess.
Get to a POI and fucking. Can't, dude. That's so boring.
Alright, they can move, Johnny.
Yeah.
Man, you got the best air in the game. Go move around and kill people with it. Unreal. I had to trash them too, man. Fuck. The range of that lock-on pistol is so bad, bro. It needs to be buffed. I see her right away.
Right away. Get to the action pretty quick. I'll never be like that. I'll never like. It's the best AR in the game. You should be steamrolling people. Like you should be steamrolling, dude.
The kids call W key.
Yeah, you had 2 kills.
If you count Nisha. Here be some rivets on me. We're back in a second. Never mind. Filled out the report for me.
Yeah, they... I turned around, they were literally all in my pocket.
I did not need to do that. I just busted both of those. You could use them. Sorry. I mean, okay. I don't know where their barrels went. Why they're not there.
I have low berries. A target lock on pistol.
I'm gonna take it again. Coming over. Tree. Oh, I landed on it.
What? Oh my.
Nobody here from us. Quite rare.
Yeah, I like that.
Pistol's out and I'm on patrol. My penis is out and I'm on patrol.
We have a third?
You said what you said.
You're joking because I said my penis is out, dude.
Otherwise, y'all can fuck off.
Oh, there's some magnets near me. Zipline. Right here in front. I'm gonna lock on pistol.
Hold on, what happened? Are you? Oh, okay.
Super Candy Girl 77.
Bruh, I thought they were real.
Big fight, dude. had a cool robot skin. She was running like... Oh, they came from the bot island. Where they congregate. She came with bananas. I should start carrying bananas and coconuts. And or coconuts, so when I die, they just think I'm a bot. Like, oh, I'm not a bot. Weird name, though. The absolute beast is way down here. Just gonna start sending everybody some socks here.
Arr, he's a monster. He destroyed that dude. Ox, you should see it. He just destroyed this dude.
Two down. Team wipe.
Two down. Team wipe. 110. 16. Super Brian 34. And then he posts a TikTok. Like, the dude's cool. Like, I watch him a lot just because he's not, like, super,
yeah, for whatever.
Like,
yeah,
for fuck, whatever. fuck, like, yeah, you know, like, yeah, all the time.
Yeah. A lot of Fortnite gamers are because of the children. Like, the other guy I like is a typical gamer, too. Because he's Canadian. Biased.
Oh, yeah.
He's got, like, a big... He's, like, family-friendlier, so he just says, like, frick and stuff, too. But he's so cracked.
I'm
what
watching...
the frick?
Yeah,
is
I was
it,
watching...
Is it
yeah,
fucking Randy Bomandy?
I was watching Dakota's
yeah.
doing something, he came man.
With...
He was...
Oh, no, yeah, Dakota, sorry. He's got beef with the other guy. I like Avery. He's hard to watch. Like, when he dies, he's like, fucking console shitter.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah.
I can't believe
Dakota's is hard to
watch. I remember him.
He's hard to watch as well. He's yeah. always cussing, man. Yeah,
they're always getting angry. Avery's so bad, man. He gets so bad. It's no life console, kids. They're aim assist. What the fuck? I have
behind no us.
Oh, they're on me. Bro, how the fuck? See, this is what I'm fucking talking about, man. Like that auto shot again. I'm just watching this.
At least they're gonna get 340. By the team played, camping in there.
Played that well. I feel like if I have a pump there and an SMG, his kid's dead, but I just rely on this fucking shitter weapon, and I can't use the shitter weapon. What does that say about me? Whatever, we were full sending, right? We meant to do that. Oh, we just pushed five teams at once at Didox. So neat.
Delicious. Yeah, so I guess my graphic settings... was just on windowed.
Yeah.
Windowed full screen.
Yeah, so it wasn't on windowed full screen. Yeah, and it used to be, but I just never noticed because it never covers up anything important on the bottom of the screen because I play 1440p, so it's, you know,
yeah,
it's not that bad.
Yeah.
I think I'm about going back to 1080 just for the response time. Playing at 4K is rough.
Yeah,
and you're on a TV too, right? Or is it a true monitor?
It's a TV, but it's got like a really like a super low response time. It's 120 hertz, so
yeah. TV is tricky like that, though. I found in the past, like when it comes to like actual like gaming, like on a PC or whatever.
Yeah, well,
like, you think it's all cool, and then it's like, ah, fuck, actually.
The
no.
first like
oh,
real OLED monitor that
right
come out.
You're on HDMI probably, right?
2.1, yeah.
Yeah.
There's really not any OLEDs that have DP cables, so
not TVs. TVs won't have DisplayPort
yeah,
at all.
Makes sense, yeah.
There's a new Alienware coming out that's like 1200 for a 34 inch, but.
Yeah, but,
man,
the, but again, that's like
me.
A true monitor, probably.
Yeah,
27
is
a good sweet spot.
For sure.
Yeah, 27 inch is a good sweet spot for a monitor.
I miss 24, to be honest.
That's where I play it. The one next to my TV is a 25. It's
yeah,
perfect.
Yep.
Yeah, I skewed a little bit back from the 27, but the 27 I got was just a refurbished Acer Predator monitor, which is great. I mean, it looks nice. But then I have a Acer Nitro 24 inch that's like a really nice 1080p monitor. Above it, it's like 100.
Let's do it again.
Something hurt.
Or do you want to go classy?
No, all sorts of here. Stuff.
I don't even know. I forget what brand this is. Probably says right there, but it's kind of dark. Oh, it's an MSI.
I think one of yours was... Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I just got it.
I remember when you were looking. Yeah.
I just got all the good response times and stuff.
Yeah.
Let me all
my stuff.
Your 27 is 1440, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I was trying to explain to you, like, the 1080p 27, they're fine, but stuff does look exponentially
a little bit
bigger.
Yeah,
yeah.
I can see that now, yeah.
Man, it's one of those things you can't really see, like, in the, you know, in your head until you actually
yeah.
see it in person.
Especially after the big monitor and everything's smaller, you're kind of like, oh, I get it, though, because of the pixels.
Yep.
It would just look weird. 1080, yeah. It is
Are you going for the Tower of Power?
I am. I think I'm definitely gonna get it. Maybe another gamer here. Are you here? I'll defend myself here. A sniper rifle. Plus a hawk.
Okay. Bot.
Oh, you have a weapon? Oh my god, bro. Crazy bot.
This other one charged me with his pickaxe out, and then he just started hitting the pool table.
Sometimes they're so bad, man, then other times they'll just like crack you for 150. Okay. He's the best.
Are you or are you not a bot?
I was going through some of my clips. I've got one where I had one of those dog shit iron sight snipers, and I sniped, down sniped, and then damaged, and then finished off with a pump and an AR. Another person up close. After I killed them both, I'm like, to quote, I was yelling because I was excited. I was like, to quote PJ, I'm the best.
Yeah, I'm the best. Show him. Man, I was
like screaming because I was so.
I got like a long distance snipe with the iron sight sniper earlier. That's Ooh, like the nice, first bro. Clip I tried to record, and then I realized I didn't have instant replay on, and then that's yep. when the game went silly on me. I was like, oh,
oh, pals.
I'm not pals when you guys are ready to move.
I am.
Yep, yep.
Two? Oh man. Whatever you get.
Probably get six. I get six like every fucking time.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh
wow,
crap.
The game's rigged. It's fucking
Give
rigged.
Us
yeah, baby.
Oh gosh.
Oh god.
Because I remember if you bonk somebody and they just go like flying sideways.
It was really close right there.
I love that song. That's such a good beat.
Are you here?
Remember when it first came out, I was like so obsessed with just flying in the air so I could hear.
I have it as, because I have wallpaper engine, as one of the wallpapers is really good.
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Just got that mega city.
Yeah. I'm hitting the car. There's a guy to the left, there's a guy by the car.
35, yeah.
I'm gonna go to the right over
Steel
to
Goose
the
18 down, 35 light. One down, good to go.
He's shooting the fucking tracks.
I see that, bro.
Oh.
Like.
Bro.
Brother.
Big bot energy,
why?
Baby.
Team wide.
One, two.
Team wide. Headshot. He can talk. So, I mean, I like. Get excited, dude.
Me?
No, no. It's dude named Part of the Region on TikTok.
The Dead Inside guy. God, that's the reason I couldn't watch many Warzone streamers anymore. They're just also Dead Inside, bro. It's like, brother, you are just another level of depressed. And I, you know, I would know. See that guy on top of the roof?
I don't remember if that guy you posted earlier had audio. The dude that charged people with his stim. But I could just hear him dying inside.
Yeah.
After he got smoked. It was so good.
See that guy right here?
Yeah.
Part of your left too.
105.
I don't have any team that's super good long.
I'm coming with the zipline.
Couple flows.
I missed. I'm good, bro. Somebody's from the roof, bro.
Watch out!
I hate robots.
Someone's swimming.
The swimming down guy, he's dead now.
Okay.
Oh, I can't. The situations I put myself in this game.
Ox, come to me. Can you get on this card? We're gonna get on
this
card.
Yeah, I got this card. I got it.
Thank you.
I had a flowberry and it was fucking me up trying to get in that window.
Alright, let's disengage. Let's go back to the windmill and get Otter.
I'm gonna ping that bitch. Yeah.
It's back here. I'm trying to run around the corner and Ox is just chilling.
There's a movement thing there, Ox, and a whole thing of shields inside that door.
Yeah. Shooting at me? God damn it.
I think just hit him.
And the floor, but there it is.
I wasn't sure if you could hit that or not. It looked like the actual ground.
Yeah.
Hunter, Ox, wanna boot him? They make push? I don't know.
I'm gonna.
They're going away.
Based off medallion, it looks like they're not.
So you're all the way up there.
Hey, yeah,
I thought we were doing it over here.
All good, bro. It's all good.
Yeah.
Where am I? I'm gonna hit the windmill. Ouch! The windmill hit me.
You probably deserve it.
There's barrels on me. Like we all need a bit of heals.
Ox is pretty far away.
We're over.
I'm
here,
always
baby.
Baby.
We're up there. There's a guy here.
Is it a car?
There's a guy close.
Oh, it's Ox.
No, there's a guy close though. Guy far in the distance, sniper, I think.
Oh fuck, he ran all the way down here, dude.
I have no range right now. Dickhead stuff.
You get.
Guy. Fuck, he's on top of the house. On top of the house still. Auto right behind him.
Snipers! Dude, I'm. Hyper SMG is the worst thing.
I don't know, that was a truck blowing up.
Okay.
I pumped this guy for like over 100 damage. He's at a tree to
I'm
your right.
Behind you. Turn around.
To your
to
right.
Your right?
Yeah. I gotcha, yeah.
You gotta get me up pretty quick. We can reboot him.
Hit this guy with a pump and then blast him with this Hyper SMG, the worst weapon in the game. Don't ever use it. That's how bad just let me down there. Jeez.
car brought over here. No, it blew up, didn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Hit this reboot.
Yep.
Gonna play for one day and then I can't do anything anymore? What? I hit the goddamn windmill again, bro.
You shooting at somebody?
Not me.
Picking.
That is as tough as storm.
There's a.
I can't get up there. Cover?
God damn it! There's nothing up here. I gotta take the.
There's zip over here by the purple peak.
Oh, you guys can make it to B, you can... Barrels.
Alright. I'm good on the barrels, so I'm just gonna kinda... stay ahead of
this. Be mindful, there's to your right, there's a team of...
Get otter.
No, I'm good, bro. Sorry, thanks.
Yeah.
I was so locked in trying to get out of there. I wasn't promising anything, sorry.
What? No, once I started going and I saw you hit that thing, it instantly said low fuel right after that. I was like, oh,
piss.
Par for the course, baby.
Yep. All
right, I'm going to camp until you guys catch up with me. There's fruit in here.
I'm pounding close. Going for gold 17.
Let me get a piece of that corn.
Oh my god, no way. I'm sorry, dude.
I was like, I'll take the gold real quick. Actually, I won't.
Oops.
Oh.
Fuck.
Alright, let's get out of here.
I don't have any AR, but I've got a twin mag thing, so.
But you don't have an AR?
No.
Or you need AR ammo?
I don't have any AR weapon. I've got a burst SMG pump and a pistol, so. I will have to move in if we do a little fight here. Wait, I'll have an AR from this thing. It's just gonna burst in a second.
Let's
fucking go, bro.
And now she hurt his feelings.
Uh-oh. Alright.
What this big bitch is?
Wanna just go kill Bounty? Third party after?
I loved a third party.
My favorite thing to do in solos.
It's kind of hard to not third party in solos.
Yeah. Like, it's one of the few ways to find people, right?
Yep.
Not a UAV or anything, yeah. Shooting. Don't do it.
Where?
Sorry, no, sorry.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
saying if you see shooting it in solos. Yep.
We're pretty much the same now. Oh, shoot it. Let's run.
Where the hell is?
Bunch of loot on the ground over there. But nobody. Nobody.
Bruh? hate how it doesn't like shrink when you're right here.
It used to, right?
I know, I feel like it did.
I think it did, yeah.
I feel like definitely not here. Jazz hands.
What?
Where is Bounty? Where is he found? All that shooting too. He didn't like. That didn't flush him out. Not many people. Have four teams and only 9 people. So we might be the only full team. Is gonna nail it next time. So he. I don't know.
Bailed early.
A robot. I don't understand. Maybe he just like glitched out. And that's what happens. Alright, then we just go for center zone or something?
Zone 3? Yeah. Yeah.
Well, all the medallions, so there's people at Reckless and the hill, or the island, sorry. Fucking hill. Zone can pull anyway, though.
Are there any... Well, it's gonna be hard to tell now, but if there was some towers over there that would tell where the circle is gonna go, swallowing those medallions.
No, it goes right here. Perfect. Fine with me, bro.
If only I had a fucking sniper.
Wonder if they're going up or they're leaving.
Up. I think they left, maybe.
Yeah, no, they're not coming. Oh, they're kinda close, they're going far right.
Two at least?
Yeah.
So there's three. Alright, so there's two like players that we've...
Surfer.
At least three players that we've... accounted for.
On this tree right in front of us.
They're fighting, yeah. Get a guy off the tree.
I hit him for 110. Nice shot.
He's broke. Oh, got a Nemesis AR.
He's the guy on. Over there I hit for 47 is sniping.
Okay.
If you wanna beam his ass up top of the hill too.
You can use the
running.
You can use behind the hill here, Peach, for cover too.
Alright, so it's 3v3v.
No,
that's it,
3v3v3, yeah. I'd rather make them pull. I don't really have any snipe.
Yeah, same.
So try not to get down or anything.
I don't have movement, so if we get it down, we have to move.
Okay.
Get, like,
here, take
stay
my,
for nearly.
Do you need sniper ammo?
No, I got 26.
Do you need any other types of ammo?
No, I'm good.
I'm decent.
I have everything else reloaded.
Yeah.
Oh, run! To the right here.
Yeah, nice. I tried to bait somebody shooting. You in the water? Yeah.
Yeah, they're all in the water.
Oh, okay.
They have... I bet they have the tower.
Oh, yeah. That's lame. They definitely do, their medallion kits. They all have snipes and I don't, man. It's so boring.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that, huh? Well, we go far right with use the hills as cover. I'm moving now.
Here.
Do you have? I'm going far right using the hills as cover. Gonna let my sprint regen. They're moving also.
Shit, don't take all the damage.
Yeah, they're all still sniping this way.
They're just up in zone, so gay. I think I'm able to creep in zone here. If you guys can come over here.
I can't get up there, fuck. How much does it take for? Five? Fuck.
Five, yeah.
Dude, I took a bad path, man. I have no sprint either. I'm sorry, I fucked up, man.
Yeah. Potter's got a good spot over there.
Dude.
But they might still be trying to pop off towards me because I'm so far away from you, so maybe I'll
shoot a bullet for me, Ox. Just one bullet. Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
Oh no. So boring. Hey, you guys are the best.
He got me with one foot. Well, Reaper, Legendary Sniper. Shot, okay. Well, I didn't see both. What a stupid fucking dance that guy just did.
That's so dumb, dude.
They had things.
I took a bad. Yeah.
Yeah, we need to go far right when I said, basically, but even without movement, there's. That's what I'm saying. There needs to be more movement, man. Like, there's some cover and stuff. There needs to be. Gameplay's best when there's. It plays fast. That means movement. Still a good game, man. Top two. There were like so many teams left, and then dwindled down to just us and them, and they already had like pull basically.
Yeah, I didn't. I had like two ARs, and then.
Dude, if it had a pull to us, it would have been totally different, dude. Could use that hill as cover and stuff, and then a pull to them.
The one guy I was able to shoot at right there at the end, I fucking smoked down to White till he turned around and just like blew my head off. But still. I shot him.
I think I got rebooted like three times that game too. GG's. Came in second.
Yeah, I think you did, yeah.
That is Hero Turtle, yes, yes. Yes, it is, Squiggles. Pass it?
Yeah.
That's the way I'm making.
Be a
Dude, what the?
There's a guy behind you, sir. Sure.
You got him down. You got him down. The guy out. There's a guy outside looking through the open window that you guys made.
Oh, okay.
Where my card is. He's on top of the roof.
Nice.
Nice job, Ox. Nice my job, car Ox. Is behind you guys. Okay. Take your time, though. Play your lives.
Card. Yep, I hear it. I was like, what's that sound? That's card. Be right there, bro. One sec.
He's got a fucking...
riot shield. Yeah, there's two.
Riot shield. Another dude pushed me. Looks like the weekend, but it's a Tuesday.
Other guy's a football skin.
He's a Chiefs player. What a fucking douchebag.
What? I don't understand how that was happening.
Yeah, me neither. I just saw the bullets coming down.
Wow. Bro, how many fucking people are here?
How are you not getting damage? Could he not see you?
Huh?
That dude was shooting you with the pump. On my screen.
I think he was doing damage. I don't know, bro. I thought there was a fucking roof above my head. I busted a nut in there a couple times. The shockwave forgot. Oops. I'll do it. Damn. Hero Turtle. Need to pick up a ballistic shield to complete this quest. Kind of forgot we were in trios for a sec too. When I was fighting that team. Happens. Like I said earlier, math is hard.
Fucking land on a guy who gets the burst SMG and he two bursts me.
God, yep. See ya. That's nine. Probably got some headshots too. Ritzy, bro. Ritzy with it.
Guess I'll thank this piece of shit bus driver.
Everyone hates him because he's unionized.
Except for the union that all of his money goes to.
Yep.
Are you guys landing?
Real short.
I think I'm on
hey,
the
real short.
Over another window.
Over here? Oh. Yeah. Otter, he switched to your right.
Well, because I landed too short. I was gonna land in there.
Oh.
One guy already here. Yep.
He's on here on me. On here on me. You have a weapon?
Loaded.
Oh, he's the crown guy.
Somebody EMP was grenade and that's it.
Dropped in over here too.
Alright. Think that'll break.
There's barrels up here if you guys want them.
Yeah, you can go through the whole tower thing up here, Honor.
Alright.
Actually, oh, like, dropping in over here and then go under Itzy and solos.
Down. Yeah?
Yep.
One more, I think.
Yeah, I think it's all the way at the bottom now. Oh, we are at the bottom.
Yeah, right here.
Oh, over here. I knew we were all bottoms.
Nice.
Alright, I've got a burst SMG.
Going to, what do you call it? To the pistol here.
I dropped that, yeah. We going to Ritzy?
Yeah.
You guys wanna go houses, or you wanna go docks, or?
I'll go just this close house and kind of move in. See if it's looted.
I imagine we'll start hearing some shooting here. And then we'll start hearing some.
Please have loot. I hear chests. And barrels up here on me.
Full on that, so I'm gonna go check out this chest over here, which is effectively worthless.
Like this burial. Oh great.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's your good. It's all good.
Take that guy too.
There's barriers right here too.
Team in the street, shooting at the guy that was in the car. And someone just
I got
sniped
fucking sniped as I landed on the ground.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm so sick of it.
I want to go get his snipe, but I can't.
Dude, I took a Fizzberry, did a super huge jump, and he sniped me in that fucking head as I landed.
Oh, that's not a... He doesn't have a snipe. Yeah, he does.
No, snipe guy's over here, Pete.
Yeah, that seems right. I thought he was on a roof, but... Oh my god, there's another.
Oh, there's another fucking guy.
Snipes
yeah,
snipes are
left.
So boring.
This place is crazy. I'm down upstairs in this building, kind of safe.
Bad
you
call
can make
out.
It back inside.
Bad. Bad call out for me to land here.
It's a fun place. But it is.
Oh my god, nice.
Oh! If
you have.
Somebody below me, I think.
Man, you had that guy too if the other guy didn't snipe you.
Yeah, he was dead because I just hit white on that.
Yeah. That was like on your third shot.
I killed him if he didn't throw that bunker. Like, I headshot him. Yeah. But he threw that bunker. Yeah. Gosh, dang it, man.
Up. I don't even think to pick him up. I look at him, I'm like, yeah, those are nice, but I'll wait for something else. You know what I mean?
I have been.
Do that every time. Actually, yeah, I'm just
like end game, but not beginning, man.
I don't even grind in solos. Man, lately in solos, I've just been trying to go two weapons and then heals, movement, usually. Or heals, movement. But that really depends what weapon.
I've been snagging them fucking grenades every time I find them.
Me too, man.
Just to stick people because it's just fun.
Sometimes early game in like squads, if we're like somewhere where loot isn't like super crazy, I'll stack up like, because you hold four at a time, I think. I'll stack up like, I'll hold two slots with grenades in each and I'll hold like fucking eight.
Yeah.
It's like, let's find somebody and I'll ruin their day. Don't worry.
I think sticking people with it just reminds me of like thermies.
So much fun. Yeah. It's way harder to do in Fortnite, too, compared to COD.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, big time.
Remember, I got stuck once early game. I was so mad because I outplayed him and killed him with a weapon. But, like, in the very last moment, he turned around and stuck me. And this is, like, just as we landed, so I had no shield or anything. And I died. Okay, cool. GG, you're awesome. Did like movement trying to play him and stuff. He just kind of like, as soon as he sees you, chucks a grenade and sticks in my foot. You're better.
Where to?
In summer, dude. Well, why don't we? I don't see it.
No? We do lavish, classy.
Whichever. I was about to pick something or pick gas.
Yeah, I'll land here.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. There's a lot of people on the roof going in that top right. Amityville horror window.
In the window.
Wow, is there nothing in here? Yeah. Alright.
I have an Enforcer AR for one of you guys that's up here.
I got a Nemesis. I guess move in close. Oh, I got a shield for one of you. Ox. Oh, got him.
Yep.
He's white.
Teddy, chill.
You get him up.
He was a solo squatter. GG.
He's just here for content. Someone's still floating in.
Can you move in? There we go. Okay, they're killing him.
I don't know where the fastest way to get to him is.
I think it's... I don't know. No, it's definitely not this way, but this way I went. Over here just in the middle of nowhere. I got one of them really weak.
Fucking Rubits.
Don't worry about them.
Why?
They're over in this house.
Right into the Rubits. So.
They're in this house on me. They're in this house on me. Help me, please.
He's 144 outside here, Ox. 140 right in front of you, Ox.
Good shit, one more inside, I guess.
Go. It's the boss. You can res me real quick. You're right, Ox.
Yeah, I got you. Nope, someone shooting me from behind.
It's the bot. He's up at the... At the exclamation point.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm like,
yep.
Broke.
There's two of them coming.
Okay, I gotta reload a bit.
Okay. Yeah, I'll let you get that last one.
I got no bullets. No, you just shoot.
So shocked.
Dude, just shoot next time. You're the Lorenzo. Holy Jesus, Lurd. Good shit, Ox.
I thought you were gonna get that guy, so I just,
I didn't know you were rezzing. I thought you were just doing something.
Y'all have the medallion, right?
Yes.
I don't.
Alright, can somebody unlock real quick?
Nope.
Hopefully there's heals and stuff.
Crazy down. the hose.
Use shocky waves. Carefully.
Right, yeah. Not the way I'm doing. Fuck's sake. Alright.
Yeah, they're over here. We can push if you would like.
Yep, I'm healing. I'll be there in 3 seconds.
I need shields.
Pretty good one coming.
Yeah, you have nothing, Ox. Jeez.
Yeah, no.
I thought I saw a big pot over there.
Ox, we can come out here to the mini machine and buy you stuff.
I can go get it if you guys want to.
Well, no, I don't want to push it 2v3.
Where did they reboot even? I forget now, sorry.
Over to our...
Like, yeah.
That way.
Oh, shooting over there too.
Over here, Ox.
Yeah. I am out of sprint. I run like turtle. Oh wait, I am a turtle.
They don't have any spare snipe ammo.
Yeah. I dropped 5.
I got 3.
If you need more. Need more?
Good enough for now. I got 8 total. Go towards that shooting.
Be right there.
Some kind of robot.
Yeah, there's stuff by the reboot van.
How much of pussy, man?
Grenades here, come on and off.
I take it here a sec.
Cabbage, yeah.
Small hands.
Oh,
smell
bummer.
Like cabbage.
Alright, well, dang.
They ran!
Yeah, bigly.
Fuck, they run that fast.
They had a truck.
Car. Oh, I didn't hear no bell.
I mean, car's here too, we can go after it if you want.
Yeah, let's do it. I got a truck. Or you grab the car.
I got a car too. Oh, it's low fuel. Won't even make it. Unreal.
Tons of bitches.
The truck over here. Getting shot at? You wanna go back toward that?
Yeah, it's a... Oh, that's not a car. Yeah, sure. Probably robots.
3 kills.
Shot at us.
Yep. No, that's a bot. Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's a guy on the train.
Yeah.
Behind us too, fuck.
Nice nade.
I'm about to jump out as soon as we get over the crest of this hill right here.
I'm out.
Yep.
I am not seeing. Oh, I see. Two ran
Where?
Into that right house. Two ran to the right shack, and another moving to the left. Ah, fuck those guys.
One of you got smacked, yeah.
We're still above.
How are they hitting me in the fucking air, man? God damn it, it pissed me off.
Oh, fuck you, man. Hit a guy on the left building for 110, Peach. Another guy's going up there on the roof.
Alright. I'm looking for heals here. I gotta heal up real quick.
Hit another one for 110.
Shots on.
There's two on the roof now. Hit the guy for 110 again.
116!
Oh shit, he pushed.
What the fuck, man?
Oh, he shockwaved the fuck out of you. Yeah, I'm dead. You're still up, you're on me though.
Don't push up.
Two on me. Yeah.
Bro.
Dude. He's getting the res. He's getting the res now.
Someone else is shooting them. Crack one. Robot. Let me jump up here.
I'll play one more.
I didn't even know you guys were on the fucking. Oh yeah, I'm the one that moved. What do you mean, Squiggles? Like when I'm throwing a grenade? Oh, my legs.
Ready, Apox.
I gotta leave them. Well, I'll be the sad version of this guy.
Which of the following reasons are reasons to land at Fencing Field? Select all that apply.
What the fuck?
The only reason.
Yeah.
It literally gave me... It's giving me a whole fucking...
Yeah, the whole list. What are they asking?
Well, I'm just going to post it because I'm too lazy to read it out loud. There's actually two different screens. But
you
I
got the one of
one.
Two? Oh, Alex, you're so brutal. I know the layout very well.
I like how
I
it
wonder
looks.
The second one would have been, what do you... not? What are the reasons not to land at? Probably.
Which is funny because I land at Fencing Fields all the time.
You should answer the.
Sorry. I'm not a good data mining guy. I'm a stop asking me questions guy. Ask the little kids. I'm fucking Leo for God's sakes. I ask the questions. Your fucking person is cracking me up right now, Otter.
I don't know why I like this skin, but I do.
It's just ridiculous.
I like the fire one better, but this one's good.
Like the mouth, just like a smirky smile.
Oh, now he's mad.
Oh, now you're angry. Yeah. It's like Frosty the Snowman with attitude.
His mouth is actually the best part, wow. Good.
attention to detail, man. Well, I gotta be Raph whenever I do this one. Jose Canseco bet? Tell me you didn't get money for this.
Oh, I love that. That's such a good emote. This is so long.
Dude, I want some popcorn. Can you put some in there next? Just don't fucking burn it like last time. I totally burned a bag of popcorn last night. Me and the boys were hanging out, and it was in there for like 15 seconds too long, and part of it was good, and I started dumping it out, and it was fucking burnt. I was like, nope, new bag. Is that how you know you've made it as an adult? That you can just throw away a bag of popcorn because it's burnt and just try another one?
It's the smell that's the worst part. You can't get rid of that
shit.
Oh, it's
terrible. Even a good bag of popcorn, like, later in the night or whatever, when it's in the trash, you can still smell, like, stale popcorn. It smells like BO and piss. It's not great. Which is very weird because popcorn is delicious. Hopefully there's lots of youngins on your stream and they're learning about all this stuff.
I got two random people over there. Jack was like, good luck this game. Hope you get the dub. Oh, thanks, Jack.
Don't talk back.
Another guy was like, wow, you guys suck at this game.
You guys are trash and you got rocked.
Yeah.
Those are Warzone streamers. Viewers.
Gun fell.
Yeah, mine was good. Weird.
Okay,
come on! Oh, big fight here.
No, crack.
Watch out, dude.
Never tried it, man.
Sniping, dude. Down.
Jeez.
Here, stay here for shield. I have a berry, so we can rotate whenever you guys want.
Yeah. Oh my god, bro. Me and that bet, my bitch. Yeah, I'm good.
In you just now.
Winging it, I didn't think I was. I didn't even go the right way either.
Wow. They really do be your own teammates.
Be worse enemies. That's crazy, bro. I'm sorry.
Mine are good.
I'm going up to Bot Mansion. Seems to be action up there.
It's a real team!
Oh no.
Fuck! They're right here on my X. There's a guy down. Hey, you broke somebody.
Yeah.
I didn't know it was a real team, man. He fell in the water right here, Ox.
Bro, please help me, man. I got two weak, two white health at least.
One of them was the dude that jumped in the water that I was shooting at, I believe.
He's gonna have his boyfriend res by now.
Well,
we have blind you. And then one guy on you. The other guy will be, I don't know. Nice, good idea.
He flew away, yeah.
Don't follow me!
He has a pistol only.
They didn't res their friend.
Well,
he's gonna get the res now, he's the last guy. Yeah. Hit the zip, be a man. Come on.
Okay, Dad.
Oh, he's gonna stick it.
He just stuck it.
What the bump?
I'll try one, I'll play one more.
Yeah, you will.
Did you only have a pump?
There's...
Yeah. No, I could have switched to AR, but I don't know if I reloaded it, because I ran out of there so fast.
Probably didn't.
Probably not. But the dude would have been one shot at that point.
I took the fight right to him. I was kind of like, fuck it. But... Of course, he landed in the water and took no fall damage from me eating him off a cliff. Of course.
Bing, bang, boom, baby.
I do not know which one. I don't know what you're talking about, Squiggle. Sorry, I don't remember anything flickering. Can you explain in more detail? I don't remember.
They let their friend die. What the heck? I mean, they were pretty bad.
Classy San Diego.
Oh. Yeah, the walls flicker in that POI squiggles. Like, this happens since the launch of the season.
Vibes right now with the train. I wanted to land on it.
Me too.
It's goddamn.
So orange chests.
Yeah. Grab the orange chesties. And if it was plunder, just plant booby traps and run away. Bot down there, Peach. Yeah.
Nah, he's a real guy. Not sure what those guys were doing.
He's had a pretty weird name. Didn't seem like a bot either. Played like one. Why don't they get a real bot bot?
Yeah, this dude just like sprinted.
No shield fist for Yak.
Oh, is that the sniper rifle? It is.
Oh, swiftly. So bad, but it's fun. It's kind of fun in solos to just like pepper somebody for over 100 damage in like a split second and then push them. Rolheim Supreme.
There's a pair of over here.
A what?
Oh, a pair. Or a pair. A fucking Fizzberry? Oh, there's no jump. I'm so stupid. Think there's a jump pad here we can hit.
There's two cars. Can they eat our pears in the car?
Eh, hold on.
Trying to unbang it.
No, I'm gonna take the pears.
Sweet llama decal.
Yeah, I love it. Number one, kind of. I take a car.
Yep. So I put them up.
So I mean, SUV. We gotta get on.
Oh, okay. Impaled.
I'm not on.
What a jam right now. It's a whole vibe.
Yeah, I feel like this one.
No! I would assume they're toward the back?
Oh, I'm flanked. Just go. I've got shockwaves.
But I should have taken shot.
I assume they're toward the bag.
Nope. In the middle, kind
of. But you're alone.
Oh, that was a robot.
Never alone.
No,
they've got him dying.
Aronox.
Can't go through this
one. Outside. Outside.
Bruh.
Behind you, Ox. Right here.